Angelique Kerber is through to her first final of the year. Look what it means to the world number one. Girl Suarez Navarro put up a real fight in the opening set, but was blown off course in the second set. Kerber really upping her level and back in the final in Monterrey for the first time since 2013. And it will be a repeat of the 2013 final as well against Anastasia Pavlyuchenkova.